Oh my God! Look at him run. Look at him. Well,
he's a tiny-legged fool.
Listeners can't look at him run, but
wow,
that's as fast as he can.
Ew, he's a bag. Is that pubes in it?
Yes.
Let's make E-Rock hold it.
Now he's just going to talk over us.
He's the worst.
Here we go.
I couldn't stop laughing at those prank phone calls when they lived them the first time.
Hi, Bobo.
How's it going, Jimmy?
Good, buddy.
Hey, Bobo.
Doing all right?
I'm doing all right.
What do you think? What do you think about your mess?
See, I have to go to Atlanta.
Yeah.
My suggestion, just wear a 7 Train shirt in Atlanta.
Why?
I don't know. Just... Okay. I can't give him a good one, but in this bag is a little something that for E-Rock.
Where is he? Can we get E-Rock down here, Steve? Can you have E-Rock come down?
Try and buy the free soda. Might be over there.
Yeah.
He's grabbing it with his tongue like a fucking bullfrog. He snatches it right out of the machine with his leathery, dry tongue.
I think he's crying because he can't get trans fat in the tri-state area anymore.
All right.
Probably right.
I wasn't going to crash him.
It's okay.
It's accurate.
More fact than
so, Bobo,
funny,
you shaved all your pubes off?
I'm starting to shave them. I was cutting some off yesterday. That razor hasn't arrived yet.
What are you, specially ordering a razor?
Can that down, please?
I'm ordering a separate electric razor to get...
So what did you shave it with, how did you cut that off?
I was just cutting some off with the tweezer.
Wait, what?
You were tweezing your pubes?
No way.
Yeah, I was cutting some off with the tweezer.
Wait.
Pull them out with a tweezer?
Do you mean a scissor?
Yeah, sort of like a scissor-like thing. I don't know what the heck you call those small scissors.
What? It's a tweezer or scissors? What is it?
I don't know. I got 2 pairs of those small scissors that you find in the bathroom.
How long is it? This is not a project, like a community development project.
I'm trying. I don't know. I got 2 sets of scissors. One for removing cock hair. The other one is for removing nose hair.
Oh, yeah, we do notice you do have a lot of nose hair.
So what do you got in your hand right now?
Well, why don't E-Rock open the bag?
Or doesn't.
Oh, really?
Yeah, open the bag. Open it.
I just threw the bag at E-Rock.
And keep in mind, it's wrapped in layers.
Wrapped in layers?
Yeah.
What, like individual slices of cheese? Yeah.
No, the layers of plastic bag.
It smells worse.
Have you seen Christina?
I saw her.
Yeah? Where?
I saw her right before she was headed to her show.
Did she say hi?
Yeah, she did.
And?
She was too busy to talk, though, right?
Yeah, no. She's talking to me after her show.
Oh, cool.
All right,
in the bag is another bag.
What's wrong, E-Rock?
It's moving.
It's not moving.
It's the crabs in it. You don't have crabs, right, Bobo?
No, not that I know of. I think there'd only be crabs if I'd been laid.
You're right. Or bed bugs.
Another bag. What is this?
It's awful.
Whoa.
It's a lot.
Yeah, well, see, as you peel the layers back, it gets more and more transparent and opaque. So
how many bags
can now
wrap it in?
I can now see pubes through the bag.
This psychopath. How many bags, E-Rock?
I'm up to 4 now. Oh, my God. It's spilling out.
Oh. You're spilling it.
I'm just joking.
How many bags? This is not a jewel.
What's wrong with you?
Not the Hope Diamond.
Well, it's a bag, so I want to keep... I thought it'd be better off to keep it in layers.
That can't be all of it.
Let me see.
No, that's just a sample of it.
How much? Lift it up.
That's what you...
That's like, what all those fucking bags have.
Yeah, you could have put it under your contact lens. It wouldn't have bothered you.
8 fucking hairs.
Let me see.
Oh, get the... Yeah.
Ew.
Oh, God.
$10 to throw
it's
it
like
on
a little hairball.
Oh.
A little hairball.
Ew, it is. It's like...
I don't have a good razor that can cut off more of it.
Buy a razor. Buy a Mach 3, you
That's
psycho.
That's exactly what I was thinking, Danny. Those Russian fucking figurines that one fits in another. Only full of pubes.
Pubic hair.
How much do you have left, Bobo, on your little weenie?
Bobo, can we glue the hair on your face?
No.
Why?
Now, wait a minute. Why did you shave your face? Because your girlfriend
Someone
said...
tried... My sister shaved off half of it in my sleep. She just put my iPod on full blast, and I woke up and I noticed half my mustache was missing.
Wait, you didn't notice the music prevented you from feeling your face being shaved?
No, she did it before the music.
Holy shit.
What the hell?
You're a gem.
How did you not know it was happening?
I'm a deep sleeper sometimes.
Shit, you could have hair removed from your face while you're sleeping?
Can shave you?
Well, I was dead tired from watching Planet of the Apes the night before.
Okay, I got a great joke.
Yep.
Sorry.
So why were you so tired from watching it?
That must be why I'm tired today.
I stayed up. I was up late watching it.
All right.
I was typing up some emails.
Yeah.
Then I watched the movie, and I freaking get asked for everything to deal with this dog problem. The dog kept barking.
It's random ideas and
what
words
dog problem?
That come out of
no,
his mouth.
No, my sister's dog. Random... She'll bark sometimes.
Your
my
sister,
uncle...
you call a dog?
No, my sister's dog.
Oh.
All right, so your sister wants dog? The neighbor's dog to stop barking. Why?
No, it was her dog.
All right, whose dog? The neighbor?
No, my sister's.
Okay.
She's got a one-year-old beagle.
Oh, they don't bark much.
This one doesn't bark. It howls.
No, see, that's what I meant. They really bark a lot.
It does bark, right? He's saying it doesn't.
It howls like a werewolf. It goes like...
All right, listen.
That clip will never make it anywhere.
No. We're losing Jimmy because he's got to fly to Atlanta. So could you at least...
And his arms are killing him.
Could you at least show...
Not on a plane.
Oh.
Can you at least show Jimmy what you've done so far?
Thanks,
to clean up the area.
Yeah.
Well, you weren't here last week when we all saw the horrific mess, and we're giving him tips, Jimmy. So he gets the girl in the end. That's Christina.
I don't have a good enough razor for this.
I got it. Let me just see.
So
I don't
maybe see parts of this.
All right, just whip it out. I'm fine. Look good.
He gets very bothered showing.
Why? Who cares? It's a bunch of guys laughing at it.
Doing this.
Why? That's an excellent job of shaving.
You see what's been removed?
Nothing.
Where?
No, you see
your penis.
Your penis.
No, you don't have to be shy. Hold on a second. Because I was talking to Christine before. I was kind of hoping that she would stop by, but I don't know. Would you want to stand there like with her standing here?
Would you like her to see your naked schlong?
Well, she wants to see the before picture.
Yeah, because it's getting it all nice for her, Jimmy.
Oh, my God.
It. That's the before picture.
What do you think? Like, do you think about, like, having sex with her and like, feeling her tits and stuff?
Yep.
No, you don't. I'm trying to look. I didn't see it.
So you think about, like, what? Putting your mouth on her tits?
Yeah.
And do you think about her ass?
Yeah.
So you think about, like, rubbing it? And what about showering? All getting her all soapy, right? And just lathering her up?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Dude, he just fucking...
You think about lathering her up? She has big boobs, doesn't she?
Yeah, she does.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
It does.
Oh, my God.
It does. It does. Oh, my God.
Would you ever lick her boobs if you could?
Yeah, I could.
Keep going, Jimmy. Keep going.
She has big breasts. What size do you think they are? Like C's?
I have no idea what size, but I know they're
Imagine
not
if
too,
it was that
they're
easy.
Not too big.
Oh,
they're just
shit.
The right
those
size.
Days. Sure do. What was that?
Oh, yeah. I bet they would feel really good in the shower, wouldn't they?
Oh.
Yeah, they would.
Bobo, imagine what it would feel like the first time she touched your balls and your penis.
Would you let her wash your penis in the shower?
I think I am trying to get the smell. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get the smell out?
The smell of what?
No, the dick.
Oh, my God.
But would you let her soap it up with penis in the shower? With soap?
Yeah,
this
I
is
would.
So fucked up. Yeah?
Would.
You would let her soap it up?
Yeah,
and she would kind of... Like pull on it, and
yeah,
soap it up.
Yeah, I would.
And you would be rubbing her ass at the same time.
Yeah, I would.
And what if she? What if she like said, "Go ahead, you could." If she wanted to rub her butt on you a little bit, would you let her?
Heck yeah, of course.
What if she backed up? Like she backed her ass up right into your dick, and
Get
just started rubbing her ass on her while soapy.
Back that ass.
Up.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, it's
Ring
that easy.
Around the...
Hit the reverse.
What are you thinking about right now, Bobo?
Oh, that's what you're saying. You're putting his image in my head.
All right. Well, anyway, what about the Mets? What do you think their problem is this season?
Yeah, the Mets are not doing very
well
at all.
Too many injured players.
You think it is?
Yeah.
Yeah.
At this rate, we need a 10-game winning streak.
Oh, boy, that's going to be a problem, right?
Yes, definitely.
Something right before the injured guys come back.
Yeah, yeah.
And they start winning ball games.
How do they lose against the worst team in baseball, though, twice?
Not scoring enough runs.
Yeah.
Not scoring enough runs. A bunch of guys that are normally sitting on the bench.
Yeah.
At mostly pinch hit. They always seem to get their big hits when they're pinch hit.
Are you a Yankee fan? Do you want to see the Yankees doing well or no?
All I can say is I don't.
He's losing.
I'm not a Yankee fan, but I don't usually root for them.
Right, right.
I just don't usually say anything.
Wait, give it a little bit more because I want to know more about this Yankee thing. Magically Son got in trouble too.
What I have been known to do is that when. That every time the Yankees win the World Series, what I do is I buy the hat and the shirt for my uncle.
Okay. Really?
Fair enough.
Yeah, the one that works at the motel?
No. The one that's the deputy sheriff in Florida.
Oh. Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah. I think I mentioned it before.
I thought it was the guy that owned the motel that you wanted to take Christine to.
He doesn't own the motel.
He works there.
You see him at the front. He's at the front desk.
I thought it was that one, the motorman that you wanted to take Christine to.
No.
What would you do with her there at the motel? Lay her on the bed? Lay her on the bed, and then, like, as she lifts her hips up, you slowly pull the panties off and see her our pussy for the first time, right?
Yeah.
What would that be like, right?
Oh, yeah. I'd dive in.
Would you?
I'd dive in, and I'd go up, and I'd let her just shove it right in.
Time for another sound effect.
I'd let her shove it right in.
He's the boner kid.
Wow.
What the
fucking believable.
You gotta be kidding me.
It's doing push-ups.
It's the worst thing I've ever seen.
It is the worst. It is an atrocity.
I just hope
it's an abomination.
They say actually happens when they say that this is a powerful boner. I hope she thinks it's a powerful
looks like a
one.
Dog's
we never said it was a powerful boner.
Can you imagine if she kissed it? That'd probably be too much.
Wow.
Right?
What about that, Bobo?
She probably kissed it like wet kisses and stuff.
If she did that?
Yeah.
Bobo, what if she was topless in front of you? And then, she
kneels
went to town on that.
Starts kissing it.
Yeah. Oh, she could do it all she wants, baby.
Yeah.
Don't call me baby.
No, I'm talking to Christina.
Oh.
That's just saying what I say to Christina.
Oh, okay.
It's just hope my plane hits a mountain.
Well, I can tell you, if she was on a plane with me, I think I'd probably have a full membership to the Mile High Club.
Oh
hey,
wow.
Hey.
Yeah.
I'm saying two and a half inch high club. Yeah, but I'm trying.
You want to get to eight, right?
She told me about enlargement pills.
Yes.
And she knows the ones that work.
They're not actually enlargement pills. They just shrink the rest of you.
No.
I want to
find the
small.
Ones that work. I want to get it bigger. I want to get it to at least 8 inches.
Have you pictured being inside her yet? And what that would feel like?
Wow.
What would that feel like?
How long do you think you'd last with her?
What would that feel like?
Just pumping it in and out, right?
I don't know. I try to last as long as I could.
Yeah, but how long do you think you would?
No, I think I'd go the extra mile. I try to go for an hour and a half.
An hour and a half?
And she asked for more. I think I could get more.
Would you pump her really good?
Yeah.
And suck her boobs?
Yeah.
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 Reach, grab her hips?
Yeah.
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 Jesus Christ. Holy shit.
What the fuck?
You got a NASCAR hat? What is that?
Yeah.
You like NASCAR?
NASCAR rules.
Who's your favorite driver?
Jeff Gordon.
Jeff Gordon, why? Like, what's so big about
the first race he won?
What's so special about Jeff Gordon?
Let's just say the way he won that race, coming from behind, almost falling a lap down.
What race?
1997 Daytona 500.
Oh, that was a while ago.
And that pass he pulled off.
Yeah.
The way he was able to pull that pass. And not even get caught in the wreck as the wind or something of his car I think it caused Dale Earnhardt to flip.
Yeah, you know? Yeah. I remember that one. What do you think of the driver Dick Trickle?
Remember
him? You don't remember Dick Trickle, the driver?
Well, I remember the name, but I don't remember. Yeah. I hardly remember a top five finish.
What about the old days, Darrell Waltrip?
Yeah, I've watched some of his footage on YouTube.
Oh, you have?
Yeah. Favorite NASCAR announcer, by the way. It's my favorite NASCAR announcer, by the way.
Is it?
Sure.
Yeah.
Danny, you got something to show maybe, Bobo? Maybe some NASCARs?
Is Bobo a fan of Danica Patrick, perhaps?
She's freaking hot.
Yeah.
Yeah, you like Danica Patrick?
Yeah.
There she is right there, Bobo.
Holy shit.
Oh, yeah, I'm telling you.
Wow.
She probably,
look at that ass.
Damn, man.
I don't know how she fits into a, to an Indy car that feels like a sardine can.
Imagine being squished in there with her, though, that little butt pressing against your crotch.
Yeah. A sardine can.
Yeah.
Well, really, it is. There was
what kind of can is she in? I can't hear you.
No, I said that Indy car feels like a sardine can.
Cool. Oh, my God.
I once took a photo in one,
Chardine,
by the way.
Chardine.
Private weapon's name is Sarlene, sir.
I took a photo.
You
I
have
took
a small dick.
Of course, I wouldn't mind if she helped me pull out. But then I'd love to pull back in.
Sound effect time.
Jesus. Oh, yeah, of course.
She's the boner kid.
Wasn't I supposed to do this in sweatpants? That I
look at that picture.
Wow look at her that ass.
Oh my God!
I practically
what
have
to do to that ass.
Look at those
Bobo
legs.
Oh, I tell you, I think maybe I'd go 200 on her.
Yeah,
200.
What do you mean? 200?
What does that mean?
Literally feel like 200.
Really?
No, you know what I mean.
No, I don't.
No, I'd ram her at 200.
You'd ram her at 200.
Yeah.
What are you talking about?
No. I'd ram her as fast as I'd go on the LAE if I feel like speeding.
I thought you were going to give her 8 times your IQ.
No.
Danny, you want to show him something maybe a little?
I know it's low.
Yeah, it's not good.
It's not.
As opposed to high?
Jimmy, is this unbelievable?
It's horrendous. It's fucking. It's
going up, wow.
And down, yeah. Depending on what we're talking about.
Oh, wow.
About.
Imagine
it's like
doing
a hot
that
dog that a dog has eaten half of.
That's what John Wayne Bobbitt saw when he woke up. Oof.
All right, guys, I have to.
What? You're going
to. Yeah, I hate to walk out and go this fucking radio gem, but. Ow.
Oh, Jimmy.
Yeah?
Wow.
I'm glad I saw something, but thank
you. What's that? Ugh. Wow, that chick is getting fucked.
Wow, Bobo, yeah. Take a look at that as we get Bobby Lee.
Imagine
in here
doing
Bobby
that.
Bobby Lee's going to be at Caroline's. He wants to come in and say hi.
You've never done that before, Bobo?
Oh, I'm
you know what that
do
feels
that
like? Look at that.
Oh, that feels good. I want to do that to Christina.
Yeah, think about doing that to Christina.
Yeah, go ahead. Give it a good
look. I
want
to do that
look
to Christina.
Yeah? Oh, my God. Look at that now.
Do what? Take a look so you get, you know.
Oh, I want to do that to her.
So you do it right there. Look at that.
Oh, my her God. Imagine that. Imagine that was her and that guy yeah was you.
Take care, guys. I'll see you Monday yeah morning. Woof.
That is evil.
I'm worried trying to wake me up.
See you soon.
Are you Bobo looking at the screen there, Bobo?
Somehow try to wake me up. I'm talking about pumping Viagra into my coffee.
No, really?
I'm talking about waking me up, handing me a cup of coffee.
Yeah.
Fucking balloon hands. That's what he's just,
look,
he's just rambling in a closet.
Girls like it that way, so study this.
Wow.
Study this video, will you?
Oh, yeah.
She's fucking hot.
And get Bobby Lee in here.
I'm getting a boner.
What do you think, Bobo?
I'm
take a look.
Fine.
Tell the audience what they're, what are you doing, Bobo? Bobo. No. Bobo. Tell the audience what you're looking at.
I'm looking at a girl getting fucked in the ass hard.
That's she's, not her ass.
Bobo, let's fill you in so you don't hurt anyone.
It's a pussy.
That is not her ass.
That's a pussy.
Yeah. No?
Well, I'm sorry about that.
Oh, my God. What?
I'm sorry about that. That was the Bobo bit.
Oh, my God.
No, Bobo.
I didn't want to embarrass Bobby Lee, the funny.
But
how are you hard?
Bobo.
Didn't we meet out there?
Wait a minute.
We met out there, right?
Hold on, Bobo.
I was talking about the funniest.
Bobo, Jimmy, he's just replacing Jimmy for the last hour. So, come on. We're in the middle of a bit.
Hey, well, I didn't want to creep out Bobby Lee.
Well, just do it. Late. I already saw all of it.
Yeah, it's cool.
By the way, it's bigger than mine, so do it.
Aw.
Well, I think that would be obvious.
Why? Why, dude? Why?
Why?
Because I'm Asian? Is
no,
that why?
No, because I heard rumors on somewhere on some gossip site.
That my penis was small? Which one, dude? Seriously. Dude, no. Is that why I'm not getting laid? Tell me.
No, because, well, I'm guessing maybe it's above average.
Oh, yeah, it's above average. Thank you very much. So all for right Asians, that's good.
Yeah, I know.
And why
yeah
did you say you think yours is bigger?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I don't know, because he thinks I'm bigger because maybe there's something wrong with his size.
Boy, his excuses stink.
Or maybe,
like,
or maybe he was jealous of my size.
Bubba, we're in the middle of a bit, though. You're ruining the bit.
Bubba.
Yeah.
All right, I'm getting douche chills from this one.
Yeah, so are we.
Why? You don't like Bobby Lee? Yeah.
No, but I get douche chills every time.
Just look at me while you do it.
No.
Just look at me.
Oh, the little string. Oof. Does he have the...
Oh, no. I can only gain half one eye.
It's like it's been the nom or something. Yeah. You know what I mean? It's like John McCain. Nom. That's John McCain.
It's John. Holy shit.
Holy. What is the red swelling?
No, that's from, you know.
No, I don't know.
That's from a stiffy.
Oh, from a stiffy. I get those all the time. I don't get red bumps.
Yeah, what is that?
Yeah, what is that?
I don't know. It gets like that. Thanks to all the freaking operations.
You're not looking at Bobby. Look at Bobby.
Yeah, just look at me. Look at my eyes.
Whoever freaking messed up that operation.
Yeah.
Whoever messed it up that operation.
Dr. Mengele.
Yeah, Mengele. Yeah.
Well, I don't know who the heck messed it up.
Out of the rest of his dick.
But 48 operations caused me. This problem caused me not that lack in size.
Evil Knievel didn't need 48 operations. Yeah. And your dick, by the way, looks like him after the Caesar's Palace gun.
Sound effect time. Now that he's married to the doctor.
I know.
Now it's...
Is that hard right now or no?
No,
it's not.
No, he perpetually sticks out like that.
This is unbelievable.
Yeah.
I walked into that.
Should we go? Yeah, you really did. Yeah. You literally almost
walked into it.
Now, Bobby, he's got this girl, Christina, that he's really into, right, Bobo?
Really into this girl, Christina.
Think about Christina naked with those big, heavy breasts of hers, the nice ass, right?
Kisses her neck.
She's cute, right?
She's cute, right?
Oh, she's freaking hot.
Got a nice body on her.
Freaking hot. The hottest thing in Brooklyn.
Got a nice body on her, right?
The hottest thing in Brooklyn, damn
Bobby,
it.
You see any changes?
I freaking want to cross the Manhattan Bridge right now.
Oh, what would you do?
I want to cross the Manhattan Bridge. No. I think I might go down the Harlem Lincoln. I might go down the Harlem Lincoln Tunnel.
Oh my God.
I might go down the hall and link a tunnel with this.
We should run them out to parties, I'm telling you.
Yeah, parties.
Who wouldn't want to sit around and drink and watch
bachelorette parties?
Right.
It looks like Ed Gein or something, man. It's awful.
It's fucking. How amazing. It's that easy,
it's
though.
Buffalo Bill in the woman's suit.
That's this is what I'm trying to get.
Oh, my God.
It's a rager now. Now, Bobby Lee.
It's a rager.
It's a rager.
Now watch, though. Hey, Bobo, you also, you know, besides Christina, you're a big fan of the Mets. Bobby Lee just walked in. He's a big baseball fan. Talk about the Mets with Bobby Lee.
Yeah.
I'm a little bit
tell him what their problem is.
What's the problem with the Mets?
Too many injured players. Too many injured players at the same time. You could do good with one guy injured, but not everybody.
They can't all be out on the DL, right?
Right.
Yeah, everybody's freaking on the DL, it feels like. Everybody's on the DL except for D-Wright.
But you know what, Bobo, you're very smart when it comes to the Mets and baseball. What do they need to do to get, you know, turn the whole thing around? They still got a shot.
I'm back from injuries and somehow get another pitcher.
Like
preferably
who?
Matt Holliday.
Matt Holliday. A lot of people say Matt Holliday would be the cure for the Mets.
What's his
problem.
Pitch? What's his forte?
I've only heard about him because you don't see him a lot.
No.
The thing is, I would have to know somebody who's watched the Yankees a lot because they're in the Yankees division. So
Now he's back to a Rosenbeck.
Rosenbeck.
I need to ask somebody who's watched
Thumbelina.
Who seems to have the DS network as their turn-on channel.
It's magic. It's actually like magic.
It really is magic. Yeah.
Watch how easy the other way.
Of course, me, though, on Time Warner Cable, you turn on the TV, SNY is the channel that comes on when you turn it on the TV. Yeah.
All right, look.
It's just about God.
Let's think about
Christina, because she's going to be off work in about
an
hour.
Christina is going to be off. Are you going out with her?
No, there ain't anything scheduled. I've been trying to tell her.
Would you like to see her shower?
Oh my God!
Yeah, I would love to see
wet, right?
Imagine her showering
from head to toe.
Oh, damn.
I would love to see her.
She drops the soap. She bends over to pick it up.
Oh my God! Yeah. You'd look right up there.
She locks eyes with you
and asks me to go get it.
Yeah,
Ask me to go get it.
That's right.
Come on,
lather
you know
her
you
up.
Want
lather
it, Christina.
Up.
Yeah,
you know you want it. You know you want it. You know you want it.
Holy shit.
Oh, my God.
It's magic.
It is magic.
There's a picture of Christina right there on the screen for
you. Yeah.
Yeah, that's a picture. That looks like I created a nice headshot from a picture I took with her.
Yeah. Looks like your dick took a headshot from Lee Harvey Oswald.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, but the thing is, I need freaking enlargement pills. I need something to make it bigger.
You need a dermatologist is what you need. Yeah. What is that?
Yeah, the last thing that thing should be is big.
Yeah.
It would be really frightening.
It's like I think fucking it's how Cloverfield. It feels. I think it's how it feels that's the big part.
You got to use proactive, I think.
Yeah, it needs proactive.
I've been trying to cure this.
P. Dicky.
What is wrong with it, though?
I don't... The operations.
The operations, okay.
All
don't
the
talk
operations.
About the operations. Okay. It makes them very upset.
Oh, makes up, sorry.
What's wrong with you, Bobby?
What they fucking operate with? A chainsaw? What's with
I
the
don't
fucking...
I don't know what they did, but you can see the freaking scars
Yeah, they're all
you
over
see,
the place.
You see, like, scars here?
Where's the actual hole at? I can't see the hole. Right there. Okay, yeah, there it is. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
You have an idea how many times it's closed up from whatever the heck it is because of my condition? It's closed up. There have been problems. It's closed up.
Oh boy, it's.
I've even
out.
Been. What I've even it... had painful urination.
Oh my god,
pain. Very painful.
I'm playing the Carolines tonight.
Yeah. Oh right.
Yeah.
Bobby
Carolines.
Lee will be at Carolines. Yeah. All right, Bobo.
Bobo.
I practically sat on a toilet.
Practically.
No. I spent long hours on the toilet trying to get that painful pee out. Oh it's such a painful, I had to be rushed to Columbia Presbyterian.
Really?
I don't even think it's called that anymore.
Still called pee.
Yeah.
I heard it's called, I think it's called New York Presbyterian now.
All right.
Yeah, at least that's what I heard.
Uh-huh.
Doesn't really matter, does it?
Yeah.
When you can't piss,
or
you don't care
is.
What the fuck the name of the place is. It's called the Open My Piss Hole Hospital.
It's
please.
It's the scariest sight to have to walk into that building because I know I'm going to have to go through another operation possibly. Mm. And I'm gonna wake up in deep pain from probably having to once again open up a pee hole.
It's like an earring that closes up, an earring hole, right?
I'm just glad it's been ages
right. Or not.
Since I've had to since they've had to remove a catheter, which is the most painful experience. I hate that. I hate it.
Yeah.
I hate it. It's so painful. And I heard and I read in the newspaper it's the cause of urinary infections.
Ah.
So they're trying to phase that out. I heard.
Yeah, they're trying to phase it out. It doesn't work. It doesn't work.
Now they realize it now. They should have realized that in the 1980s.
Dude, it's just a picture of
should have realized Wang Chung sucked, too. But
now he's looking at a picture of Christina. Yeah.
I swear, if I had a DeLorean right now, I would love to see how... I have a weird feeling I'd probably make it big as an 80s pop star if I spent a month in 1985. A month in 1985.
Sure. 1 month.
Bobby,
you need 1 month?
Yeah, this is weird, dude.
Michael J. Fox did it in like a day.
You want to give this a try, Bobby?
For a week.
Just talk to him about Christina.
I need a long enough amount of time in 1985.
Listen to Bobby Lee. Enough with the DeLorean.
Yeah. Christina calls you, right? Says to pick her up, right? You pick her up, right?
If
she's wearing a miniskirt.
Me.
Listen, she's wearing a miniskirt, right? You see her legs, okay? And you see a little bit of her pubes through the skirt, right?
Yeah.
And she goes, you want some of this? And she lifts up her skirt, right?
Oh,
and then you see the whole thing, right? Yeah. It's very tight. Tighter than you ever thought.
Wow.
Okay? And it's glistening, like it's moist, right?
Yeah.
She goes, touch it, right?
Yeah.
So you stick your two fingers inside it. It's tight, very moist. And she looks at you. She's almost crying. Like it feels so good, you know?
Yeah.
And then she goes, let's do it in the back seat.
Oh,
yeah. No condom. No condom. You don't know if you can last, right?
Wow.
So you stick it in. Right? And you're about to come, but you know you concentrate because you want to satisfy her.
Mm-hmm.
And she goes, it's the biggest thing I've ever felt. Right? You start stroking, stroking. It's the greatest sensation you've ever felt in your life. It's beyond your wildest dreams.
Mm-hmm.
Right? You grab her ass. Her ass is so soft. Right? So soft. And you can feel little hairs on her ass. You know what I mean? The invisible kind. You know, the kind that you see the sun when they're laying out. Right? And you're pumping away, right? And she comes first. And you know what? It gets even more moist when she does it, right? It's her pussy juice is running down your leg, right? You feel like a master dog, right? And then you slowly nut. This is weird, guys. This is really weird, dude. I felt bad doing that.
He's about ready
yeah,
to.
Is it?
Yeah, yeah.
Without even touching himself.
Oh, my God. To,
oh, my God. Just keep going. Keep going. Keep going. I'm about to come. I'm about to come. Oh. Oh.
Oh, wow. Look at the picture.
He's just staring.
She stops for a while and she wants to suck your dick. She stops. She starts sucking your dick. She sucks your dick and now to the balls. Right?
Just put a window with her face in it over the top of a naked girl picture. She looks like Miss Giant Head.
You got to use a better picture.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. He's getting picky now.
You gotta, if you got to superimpose your face,
I didn't know this had an Asian girl's body.
Like those fake celebrity photos.
Jesus,
do you do that at home? Do you Photoshop her face?
I was gonna say if this comedy thing doesn't work out for Bobby, you
can, story time.
Right, yeah,
you kids gather time. Around.
That's about, okay, now we got the sizes.
Now better. We got. We go. Look at that. Now, yeah. Wow, look at that.
What do you think, right, Bobo?
Yeah,
Bobo.
Harder, it just makes harder. Noises.
Harder.
Imagine slipping it right in there. Bobo, look at the picture. Look at the picture.
Yeah. She shaved just for you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
See her.
She's so soft. I've never felt anything more soft. It's like pure silk, you know?
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
Slowly.
She gently kisses you. She sticks a tongue in your mouth.
I wish... Yeah. I wish it was a porn star here right now to just really put the image in my head.
Yeah.
A hot porn star.
Ron Jeremy?
No female porn star.
Okay, sorry.
Two ladies. Possibly the ones that booby squashed me.
Booby squashed?
Yeah, the one
peeking
that...
in. Who's peering?
The UFC? What the fuck's going on?
Who's leering?
A bunch of people are peeking in.
Oh, no. There's a curtain there for a reason.
And because of Bobby Lee, there's a bunch of people that have joined the Bobo Boner Club. mostly truck drivers out there.
Oh, my God.
Kind of lonely out there to begin with.
Don't tell me there's people peeking in.
No,
they're not peeking
that.
In, man.
No,
they're not peeking in.
No, but you're peeking at Christina.
Yeah.
She left her...
You're peaking at 2.5.
Yeah.
I wish I had a bigger.
Yeah, well,
yeah.
Who doesn't, right?
Yeah. I've been upset that when I realized it was 3.5 inches, I knew it wasn't big enough.
Wow.
What I wouldn't give to have a bigger cock, even if it's just for 1 year, even if it's just for one night.
Have you tried extents? Does that work?
What, the pill?
Yeah, the pill.
Well, that's a good picture.
I would love you to do a bit. Just make me try it. Keep trying it. Keep tracking the progress.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that, Bobo, right?
That looks just like her. Huh?
That's
like her.
Very similar,
that
right?
Looks similar to her.
Body type.
Yeah, that looks similar, huh?
Oh, yeah. Though I can imagine her boobs would probably be much bigger, though.
Really? Well, her arms are up.
You like those big boobs, huh?
Well, I've seen the picture. I'm telling you.
What?
That water in Brooklyn... I think it's a different reservoir than the one that supplies the water into Queens. I know there's three reservoirs. The Delaware, the Catskills.
And the small dick reservoir that you drank from.
And what's the name of the third one in the state of New York? Uh-huh. Could someone get that information?
No.
Where the heck is Stunt Brain when you really need him?
No, we can't get that info.
Oh.
We don't need that info.
Oh, wow.
Well, I need to know, but which one supplies the water to Brooklyn? Could somebody tell me that one?
The Never Sink.
It's the one you swim in.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I need to know which one supplies the water in Brooklyn. By the way, if Christina hears this, I hope she knows that there's a pool at the backyard of my house. You could hop over the fence.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then what?
Then what happens?
Over the fence. One of these days, my mother's away. And my grandmother ain't, and no one's else in town.
Yeah, and then what happens?
Probably except for my freaking uncle.
Bobby,
uncle
you
who cares who's in town? All right.
Really? No, listen, the other one
cares?
Be the
she
one
hops over.
The
what
basement.
Happens?
What happens?
Get to
oh
the
my
point.
God, look at that.
Hemingway.
Oh, Bobo, look at that.
Well, what happens is,
Bobo, look what we found for you.
I just keep hearing my uncle Ray calling on his cell phone, and it ain't. And
he's out of town. All right, they're all out of town. What happens?
Well, I'm hoping someone calls on my cell phone and says, "Pipe down."
Yeah, they're not in town, dude. They don't have cell phones. They're in.
Pipe down.
They're in Russia. They're all in Russia. She hops over the fence. Tell me what happens.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, she hops over the fence.
Yes.
Yeah, we're over
she
the fence.
She just starts heading into the pool.
Uh-huh. Yeah. And what is she wearing?
No, she. I hope she does the Phoebe Cates thing.
Oh, she does do it.
Yeah, I want to see her do that.
Yeah. She's on a diving board done, right? She's on a diving board?
I want. Yeah. Well, there's no diving board.
Oh, forget it. Like, if you had one. If you did have one.
Yeah, it'd be neat.
Yeah.
That's if I had. That's if it was Uncle Mike's pool.
Oh, yeah.
She would do the Phoebe Cates thing. Yeah. Smash your head like a gremlin.
No, I would love to see. I would love to see that. Uncle Mike's pool. She comes out. She pops out. Mm-hmm. Starts going up to me.
Yeah.
Starts pulling off the top.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Keep going.
You know. Walk she through. Starts going at it. Mm-hmm. She starts pulling me into the pool.
Yeah.
Then she just goes right at me.
What
she
does
just
she do?
Goes right. She just
doesn't anyone fucking
she just
knock
rams
anymore.
Herself on me. She just rams herself on me.
Yeah.
And just making me keep going.
Sure. How right. does it feel?
She says she's going as long as she wants to go. She ain't stopping. She ain't stopping till she gets the big payoff.
Yeah.
What's the big payoff?
Some other guy coming in the room.
Oh, she's talking about me just really getting it in her.
Yeah.
Like really, she wants. He wants to double come at the same time.
Sure.
Double come.
Double come. I love that.
She
isn't that the best when you double come at the same time?
I like grape flavored double come.
Double come. It's so good.
So delicious.
Flavor lasts a long, long time.
She wants it. Yeah. She puts the
What does she want?
She's
acne
just,
on her vagina?
No, she just shoves the bumpiest condom she could find on me.
What?
She wants extra bumps.
Oh, European condoms, the bumpy kind.
A smooth one on your dick would turn into a bumpy condom.
No, she wants the bumpiest. She wants extra bumpy.
Built-in fucking bumps. Your dick is ripped for her pleasure.
Yeah. It's just she wants extra bumps.
Oh, extra bumps.
Extra bumps.
She wants more extra bumps.
Yeah. That's good. It's called herpes.
I'm talking about that.
Yeah.
And then after the pool... She drags me into her car.
Yeah, she drags.
Sam just told me he's
leaking. No, she pulls me into her car. She says, "You're heading somewhere with me, Bobo. You're heading somewhere with me."
Yeah.
Mm.
You're going to... I'm taking you somewhere. I'm taking you to a nice hotel in Brooklyn. She takes me... She just starts pushing me onto the bed and says, "You're on... I'm going..." She just starts going right on me.
Yeah.
Right on me.
Someone's suggesting you just wrap the, that, you know, those candy dots on the paper? Just wrap that around your dick. God damn.
Whoa. Holy shit.
Oh my God.
Oh God.
Oh my God. It's crying.
She just wants me to jizz right on her.
It's so sad.
She wants you to jizz.
Oh my God. What happened?
Oh my God.
What happened?
Oh, my God.
What just happened?
It looks like a rabid python.
What is happening there?
Bobo, what's happening?
What's going on? Describe what's going on over there.
No, Bobo has not touched anything.
No, yeah. Bobo, what's happening going on over there?
What's happening there?
It just seeps out.
Holy shit.
I was supposed to wear the famous sweatpants.
Yeah.
What just? Oh, God damn it!
Yeah.
What just seeps out?
What seeps out, Bubba?
I don't know. I think I see the Prius creeping out.
Yeah.
The what?
The Prius.
A Prius came out of your neck. An electric car.
Well, no pre.
Pre. Oh,
a lot
God.
Of pre.
That's more solid than liquid, I think. Because that thing just wrapped around your thing.
Yeah.
Well,
it's pre-concrete.
Yeah.
All right, where were we?
Elmer's glue. It's Elmer's glue. Oh, my God.
This is
unbelievable.
Horrific.
Horrific.
Where are we at, Bobo? What? So
it's just on. It just comes in on our own.
What just happened to your voice?
Turn to Neil Diamond for a second.
What happened to your voice?
I don't know. How long we can hold this?
Hold what?
No, the stiffy.
What do you mean? What'll happen?
You want it to go down?
Bobby, Bobby, talk to me.
I need to wipe it off.
Bobby, pump up the pool story.
Listen,
Please.
To me.
The pool story. She starts pull. She's just going right hard at me.
Yeah.
She's going hard at me.
Yeah.
And for some reason, she just goes. It just makes me go pussy diving.
Yeah.
I'm talking about diving.
Watch the video too.
I'm talking about going to the deep end of the pool.
Yeah, you have two fingers in her, dude. And you're licking her clitoris, and she loves it. She loves it.
Oh,
She loves it. She goes, don't stop. Keep doing it.
She wants me to service. She says, service my clitoris.
Yeah, service it.
Yeah. Linger longer.
And her clitoris is pink.
And she says, service my clitoris. Linger longer.
Linger longer.
Heard it. Wasn't funny
she wants me to linger.
Yeah. It's a tragedy.
It's like a cranberry song, I think.
She wants me to linger longer.
By the way, Danny found a video that I'm ready to jerk off to. Right? I know, me too. Danny
I'm getting hard.
Danny found the hottest fucking girl-on-girl video ever.
Ever. Oh my gosh. She wants me to
look at that for that inno.
Yeah, keep going.
Shut up, Bobo. I'm jerking off over here.
who wouldn't?
You're not the only one jerking off.
Who wouldn't?
All right. Easy there, big fella.
I would be so happy if she just made a nice video for me to jerk off to. She made a nice DVD, high definition, Blu-ray.
Yeah.
Carl from Sling Blade should put your dick in a cardboard box and bury it in the yard. Little feller.
I don't know about that, but it looks big when it's fully erect.
It was a little wiener.
Holy
shit.
Do you want to touch it? Touch it a little bit. Touch it, just touch it a little bit. Just the tip. Yeah, it's sensitive. Look at that. No? No.
Well, what's the matter?
What's the matter?
Look at that video. Wow.
I'm not asking you to fight it. Just don't gently touch it.
I just put...
You know what I mean? Don't put it in the leg lock, right?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there it is.
Christina, you know you want it. She wants it. You know you want it. You're bending over right there for me.
Oh, you like that angle, right?
Oh, yeah, that angle. That's a nice shot. She's just waiting for it.
Now she's going to eat it. Please eat it.
Yeah.
Yeah, she wants you to eat it right now, dude.
She's waiting so that she says, Bobo, I'd like you to meet a guest who's joining us. Her name is Brie Olson. She's going to join us.
Yeah, Brie Olson's there.
Oh. Yeah.
She brings in Brie Walker.
She brings...
Can't even give you a hand job.
She says, I want you to meet some of my... I want you to meet some of the girls you've jacked off to.
Yeah. Wow.
Look at this.
Now there's a strap on
scene. Yeah.
She says, is it okay if you and Brie double team me?
Well, is it?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, okay. I just wanted to make sure.
Me and her double team Christina.
Yeah.
Then she says, Bobo, why don't we double team Brie? Yeah. And I say, oh, yeah. I'd love to try that. Huh?
Yeah. And then they double team you, don't they?
No.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
She just goes right at it.
Yeah, there.
She goes right at it.
Yeah, look at that.
Like that, Bobo?
Yeah.
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 And then she all of a sudden tries to bring me into a room that replicates this studio.
Yeah?
Why?
No, because she wants to...
D-Rock, what's going on over there?
Yeah. No, me and her porn film. I'm a radio host.
Stripping?
Oh. Yeah.
In that
dripping,
porn
dude.
Film, I'm a radio host.
Yeah.
Jesus.
I'm a radio host. Saturday porn film called Saturday Night. She says this is called Saturday Night Virus.
Yeah.
That's good. Yeah. Holy shit!
Holy shit, guys!
Wow.
There's Brie Olson on the screen for you there, Bobo.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Jesus Christ!
Yeah.
Ew! What the fuck?
She's saying, "Oh no!"
I think that thing needs a new gasket.
Oh, Bobo. Oh, Bobo. She's saying, no, it's no. Bobo.
It's like spaghetti, it won't break. Look at it.
I don't know what it is.
I saw it, dude.
It's gonna keep
going. You don't have to magnify it. I get it.
D-Rock's putting the camera in everybody's face to show the picture.
Yeah, it's right in front of me, dude.
It's
I have
right
it live.
There. We don't need to see it like close up like that.
Oh my God, look at it.
She, all sorts of shit is going on.
She is saying that she won't stop.
She won't stop.
I won't stop. I won't stop.
What would happen if you touched it, Bobo?
Yeah, what would happen?
What would happen right now if you just grabbed it and squeezed?
Squeeze it.
What would happen?
No.
What would happen?
I don't know. I want to save it for the big.
What would happen though?
Oh, it would just squeeze right out.
There's two now, guys.
What?
There's two strings. Don't let it cross. You know what happens when they cross. Oh my God! There it is. Bingo. It dropped. It dropped, boys.
Wow.
There's the second string.
Oh
my God, it's holding.
Unbelievable.
He hasn't touched himself.
Oh, Bobo, look at that video.
Bobo, there you go. That's that video. For you.
Yeah. Right?
She just won't.
That's what it would look like.
Bobo, that's what it would look like.
Oh, yeah, that's what she'd look like. She just wants it. She wants it. She wants it. Come on. She wants it. She wants it. She wants it. She wants it.
She wants it.
She wants it. She won't stop till she get enough.
What are you singing, Michael Jackson songs?
Well, it's probably one of the best disco songs of the 70s.
All right. Wow. So she wants it.
Yeah, she wants it. Mm-hmm. She wants it. She's saying, "You know, you know, I want it."
Someone wants something. I want my eyes removed from my head. Jesus. And a lobotomy. Do they make lobotomies that can only wipe out the past half hour or 40 minutes of your memory?
Yeah.
Thank God we have the guard underneath Bobo.
Bobo, you all right?
I'm all right.
Oh, good. You're doing it. You're really doing it.
Bobo, what happens if you just grab it and squeeze? Problem?
Yeah. Just the tip a little bit, Bobo.
Big problem? What?
Grab it, squeeze it, and yell at it.
Think of Christine. Think of her.
Think of her.
Mm. Think of her naked.
I want to see.
Think of those tits.
I want to see if you can get out.
I hope it fucking launches all over Bob. Just destroys your camera. I'm sorry, sir. This has been cummed upon.
Someone fucking mad in New Hampshire writes, "Get a can of air and blow a blast on it."
That's all it would take.
E-Rock, can you blow on it?
Yeah. Oh, you crazy. Are you out of your mind?
What? Just one? If someone blew on it, would that be it?
I would need a chick to do that.
No, we're not touching it enough.
Yeah, we're not going to touch it.
I would need a hot chick to do that.
Yeah, a hot chick.
All right, close your eyes.
I'll blow on it.
All right, Bobby Lee will blow on it.
All right. Just look at me like I'm Lucy Liu.
You want him to?
I'm Lucy Liu, dude.
You want him to put a wig on? Bobby's not going to touch it.
I can't get close, though. I can't get close.
No, you can't.
Right. He ain't
how far do I do it?
Holy shit, now Danny's trying to get me.
Yeah, it's hot.
Bobby Lee is blowing on it.
Look at
that. Runs away. It's like
lighting a firecracker. He's trying to light a firecracker.
He blows from like 4 feet away and then runs away. You're almost there, Bobby. He's saying he needs a napkin.
Hi.
One more.
Oh, baby. Oh, baby. If that gets on my face, you're dead. Baby.
Holy shit.
Oh, look at the video, Bobo.
I can't do it again.
All right.
No.
Oh, Bobby, that's fucking
holy
shit.
Shit.
Oh, Bobby Lee's going to be at Caroline. And he's going to do a great job at Caroline.
Yes.
Tonight for the weekend, Bobby Lee?
Get Christina in here.
Get her. Jesus. Yeah, okay. She's going to leave.
Yeah.
She's going to leave her job to blow you.
Look at the video, Bubba. Would you want that?
Oh, yeah.
Well, she could put on those glasses.
Yeah.
I want her to put on glasses. I want her as dressed as a schoolgirl.
Yeah.
Yeah?
I want her dressed as a schoolgirl.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I want her dressed as a schoolgirl.
Yeah. And you're a teacher, right? Role play?
Just
you're the
like
teacher.
A schoolgirl.
She's dressed like a schoolgirl.
People are begging that we go back to political talk, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Want us to discuss the
holy
healthcare
shit.
Thing. What about that, Bobo, right?
Oh, yeah.
It's nice.
Oh, stop licking my cock. Stop licking my cock. She's licking it.
Bobby blowing on it and then running away.
I would like to see how much I could catch in a Starbucks cup.
Oh, watch this.
Yeah.
Get me a cup.
Watch this. Wait,
this
get him a
is
cup.
What it would be watch like. This. This is what it would be like. Watch.
Get me a cup.
Get him a cup.
Get him a cup.
Get him a cup. Whatever that means.
Get him a cup. Get him a full cup of coffee and throw it up.
Why do you need a cup there, Bobo?
I want to see how much I can catch in a cup.
Yeah.
How much I catch in there.
Why are you saving it for later?
Okay, what are you doing? You're just gonna stand there with a cup under it.
It's like he's.
What is that?
It's like he's getting maple syrup from a tree. In Vermont. He's got a cup under
holy
his.
Shit.
My arm.
Danny finds some of the greatest videos of all time. Oh,
Leah Love is fantastic.
People are calling Bobby Lee a trooper.
What's the name of this chick?
This is Leah Love.
Leah Love.
Let me show you Anastasia Blue.
Yeah, you want to check out Leah Love? Or?
Oh, yeah, she's a nice one.
Yeah. Oh, my God, that one, too.
Oh, she...
Oh.
I want her to show Christina some tricks.
Yeah? Juggling?
No, I'm talking about some porn. How to do it like a porn star.
Yeah.
Well, how about you just have Christina do it her way?
And make a dick bigger?
Well, I'd like to see her release her inner porn star.
Oh, her inner porn star.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, you think she's got an inner porn star there somewhere?
I'd like her to show me how to release my inner porn star. I'd like Leah Love to show me something. Mm. Show me how to release that inner porn star. Show me
Holy
how to do
mackerel.
It. Show me how to do it. Show me what I need to do. Oh, show me how. Come on.
Wow.
Show me. Oh, my God. You're giving me stupid. I can't believe this.
We always have something for you, Bobby.
I know. It's always something. It's always something.
There's nothing wrong with that, right?
It's great. I love it.
Show me. I wish she could be in here and show me what she'd say. I'm talking about her talking like she's doing it with me.
He's talking to himself. It's unbelievable.
I'd like to hear her talking like she's doing it.
Yeah.
What would she be saying?
I don't know what she could say, but I want her to come up with her own lines.
Yeah, but what would it sound like? Yeah. What was it? What would it sound like?
Oh, I want it to sound really good.
Do an imitation.
Mm-hmm. I can't do it. She's a Bobo. Bobo.
She would call you Bobo. She wouldn't call your Right. Well, you know.
I like her to scream Danny so loud. Oh, Daniel.
Yeah.
Daniel.
Yeah.
I heard Daniel means very powerful. I heard it's a very strong name. I heard it's a very strong name, first name. I heard it's a very strong first name.
Why are you pointing it to me, man?
No.
Oh, yeah, don't point it toward me.
I'd want to see what that name really is all about.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
It's a monster.
I want to see what it's all about.
Oh, Christ.
I want to see what your first name's all about. Show me what it's all about. Show me what it means. I want to see if it really means powerful. 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 Show me. Come on. I could join. I could join.
Oh, my God.
You're gonna get those porn. You're gonna get those pills until they get bigger.
Bobo.
Until I'm happy.
Someone wrote Bobo's prostate is pumping like a sprinter's heart.
Yeah. Holy shit!
Because
Pete from Jersey.
Like a sprinter's
heart. No, actually, it's from Queens. I'm from Queens. I'm from Queens, guys.
Whatever.
Holy shit! Is that funny?
All right. Let it be known, his. Is in the cup. So.
Yeah, it's in the cup. I think it's cauliflower penis. Russell's get on their ears. Been, yeah.
It fought in the UFC for a while.
Yeah.
No, it's Hiroshima A-bomb.
All those bumps are for her pleasure.
Yes. Bobo, what would she be saying?
Oh, I don't want her screaming hard. Screaming.
Like what?
I want her to see. She keeps making me go again and again.
Again and again?
She wants my dick to wake up sore.
Daddy loves his part. Daddy.
Oh, come on.
Should I spit on it?
Yeah. No.
Let me spit on it.
Are you out of your mind? Are you out of your mind?
Ready? Do it. Ready?
Here we go. Here we go.
I need a napkin. Get me a napkin.
Finally spit on it.
Holy shit.
Get her a napkin. It's fine.
Holy shit. Bobby, blow on it one more time.
Oh my God.
One more.
I cannot fucking deal.
Bobby is protecting himself with a chair.
Holy shit.
All right, Caroline's.
Caroline's. Bobby,
yeah, it's
Lee.
Weekend. Yes. Yeah.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. Sorry about that, Bobo.
Yeah,
it feels good though, doesn't it?
Uh-oh, okay.
Uh-oh.
Time to pull up. All right.
All right.
There you go.
I gotta remove it.
Bubba, boss is coming. Pull up your pants. Pull up your pants. Bubba, pull up your pants.
Bubba, the boss is coming.
Pull up your pants.
Bubba, quick.
Quick, boss pull up your pants.
Bubba, now. Quick, quick. There's gonna be trouble.
So, Ant, Obama had a press conference last night about this health care.
He's under a lot of pressure.
He really is. Did you see the...
Now, the Republicans' stance on the whole thing, Obama's saying that they want him to fail.
Absolutely.
And Obama's saying it's not about him. It's about helping the
less
public.
Fortunate.
I don't believe it, though, to tell you the truth. I think it's going to cost a lot of money.
Nothing to see here, mate.
What's up?
So we do have...
Yeah.
Okay, he's gone.
That was close.
What's God going damn. On? I started sweating for some reason.
Yeah, that spitting was the funniest fucking thing I've ever seen.
Someone needs to say it. No homo.
That was hysterical.
No, that spitting caused it to go down.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh.
No, but the blowing was good though, right?
No.
It was all right, right?
No. That would have had to have been her for me to even gone.
Right. Yeah, we
it
understand.
Would have been her.
Bobby, you could come by tomorrow. We could talk about like real shit.
All right. Thank you guys for having me. Caroline?
Absolutely.
This weekend?
Caroline, because we're wrapping up now.
All right.
Yeah, how do you top that?
Bye, guys.
Yeah,
no,